My father was a U.S. diplomat stationed in Berlin. I spent most of my youth there. It was a beautiful city. I'd spent 4 years training at West Point before America joined the war. Now I was back in Berlin, recruited by the OSS because of my knowledge of the city and the language. The Russians' final onslaught had begun at dawn. It was only a matter of days before they would take Berlin completely. I was a sniper, one of an elite unit. Disguised as Germans, we each worked alone, assigned to the most difficult tasks, deep behind enemy lines. But strangely, on this mission, the Germans were not my target. What was left of Hitler's military was rapidly falling to the overwhelming forces of our Russian allies. No, I was here because the OSS had learned the Soviet Secret Service, the NKVD, had mounted a top-secret operation aimed at obtaining Germany's atom bomb. If they gained the A-bomb, Stalin would use it to dominate Europe. This was an immense threat to the global balance of power, potentially even a greater threat than the Nazis. So I was here to assist the OSS's efforts to prevent the Soviets succeeding. With World War II not even over yet, I was now one of the first soldiers of a new war. The Cold War.
April 16, 1945. The German fuel dump near the Berlin suburb of Karlshorst has been overrun and is now being used as the main NKVD forward outpost. Unfortunately, at dusk, a German panzer division heading to the front engaged a Russian tank brigade on the outskirts of town. Be advised, the remnants of this battle, including sporadic shelling, are still taking place. Your first goal is to rendezvous with our informant. He will be able to provide you with full intel on the fuel dump's layout, as well as suitable equipment to assist you. One more thing. For this entire operation, you and all our other agents will use the code phrase Eagle Watch to identify each other.
Thank you.
so good.
Got pinned down by NKVD.
But you've the intel on the fuel dump.
Yes, the layout. Main valve and control panel are marked. But there's a problem. The commander left the camp this morning unexpectedly. He won't be back for 4 days with the next fuel shipment train.
Okay, I can wait 4 days.
Wait!
What?
My friend was taken alive. Help me rescue him.
You'd only slow me down. Show me where. And the closest safe place I can leave him. Easy, buddy. I'm gonna get you out of here.
Is he alive?
Just about.
It was good of you to get him out. We have food and ammunition. Take whatever you need.
Thanks.